that way.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
Not at all.
Run, Roach. Come on.
expecting you. Come closer.
We know.
Though I've seen ye many times, I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much, if you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. My mother took me to the village witch once. I fell into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of my head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He enters an endless cavern. He sings a hymn of madness and despair, summoning that which is not dead, for it cannot die.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Expecting me. Come closer.
We know each other?
No,
I bet not for...
I don't...
Here.
Thank...
That's not the few... Rare plant.
Rare...
Fine.
Come on.
Dragon's Root. Wonder if it can really help the old man see the future. Ah!
Let's go!
You're back.
Got what you asked for.
Thank ye. Now I need a moment. I see a wolf striving forward towards a solitary tower midst a blizzard. He follows the swallow, yet the swallow does not heed the wolf's howls, soaring higher and higher, for it knows 'tis its last flight. As to others say, so shall it be. Look for the signs. The world will perish amidst ice. And be reborn with the new sun. Reborn of the elder blood, of Hen Iker, of a planted seed.
Ithlien's prophecy.
Leave me be. Go. Go now.
Run, Roach.
Ye deaf? Be gone, you blasted mutant.
Where's all this hate for witchers coming from?
Where? I'll tell ye where. One of yous came here, ate his fill for 2 days while he thunked things over. Then he says he'd do us a favor and kill our monster. What's your price? I asked. But he said he wanted no coin, for he saw we'd none to offer.
Awfully noble of him.
Thought so too, at first. Said for pay he'd take something I had but did not yet know about. Then he left, and ere the door swung shut behind him, me lass started wailing. What's these tears, I asked. Oh, I can't bear it, she says. I'll kill the horse and...
Go on.
Fool girl wept that some beast was gonna kill the witcher dead. Ye howling for a mutant, I said. Then she told me, bugger had bewitched her with his evil eye, seduced her, and that were to be his prize. A witcher's bastard.
If he's really a witcher, you don't have a thing to worry about. We can't sire children.
Thank the gods, any more of yous and we'd be lost. But this one, he beguiled me daughter, rutted her neath me own roof. That I can't forgive.
Tell me where he is. Take care of this for you.
Cemetery. Went there to slay the monster. Hope the corpse eater guts that fornicated freak.
Thank you. You came just in time. A moment more and that gull would have filleted me like a flounder.
Actually, not sure I should have intervened. Your combat style, it's new to me. Should have just observed. Where'd you complete your training? School of the Snail? But then where'd you get your wolf's head medallion?
You're the real thing? A witcher?
Mm-hmm. What gave it away? That I didn't wet my trousers at the sight of one lousy ghoul? Answer the question. Where'd you get the medallion?
I bought it from a traveling peddler. Oh, villagers are coming. Don't tell him about me, please.
Monster slain! Oi, what's this? Two witchers? We only hired one.
Only one witcher here. This man's a charlatan. Travels from village to village, cheating people.
No, it's not like that. I can explain everything I can.
He's a crook, a fraud. Oh, we've laws for this kind. Special punishments. Thank ye for exposing him, Master Witcher.
Ought to take him to the village elder.
Of course. Elder can decide what to do with this scoundrel. Last cheat came through. Fellow pay him with shaved coins. We locked his hands off.
I'm sure your elder takes care to make the punishment suit the crime. Ought to start by taking his sword, tossing his medallion in the fire. Farewell.
Come on.
Witcher, greetings.
I want my coin. Where is it?
There, take it. Twice the sum, as agreed. I keep my word.
Sure, second time around. Never mind. Thank you and farewell.
Why?
Hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves, ripped their guts out, but left lots uneaten. Means malice rules it, makes it kill, howls and bellows, nights something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods, though hunger grips the village.
Could tend to the beast for you. But not for free.
How much do you need?
That's a sum we can agree to.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye.
Monster wiped out the whole pack. Big, really big. Left a lot of fur when it rubbed against the trunk. Scent's still there. Stinks like fiend shit. Right. Old and dried out. Fiend's been around a while. Gotta find another way. Recently. Wonder what killed it. Another trail. Tracks too small for a fiend, though. Both lost loads of blood. Fight lasted a while. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. And short. It's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow.